gentlemen, I would like to welcome back our frequent travellers and a warm welcome for those passengers travelling or Rex for the first time. Your flight attendants on today's flight are at the front. We have Tegan. In the middle, we have Tiffany. And at the rear, we have Kevin. May we have your full attention as we demonstrate the safety features for this Boeing 737 aircraft. It is a requirement to follow crew instructions at all times. Please pause all electronic devices during this announcement. Our flight attendants have removed their face masks to demonstrate the correct fitment of the oxygen mask. If emergency oxygen is required, you will need to remove any face mask before fitting the drop-down oxygen masks. If an evacuation is required, all cabin baggage must be left on board the aircraft.
In your seat pocket, you will find a cabin safety information card, which shows the brace position and other important information on what you should do in the unlikely event of an emergency. Please read this carefully before we take off. Your seatbelt should now be securely fastened low and tight around your hips. Fasten the seatbelt by placing the clasp into the metal buckle like this. To tighten, pull the strap outwards. And to release, lift the metal buckle. Your seatbelt must be securely fastened whenever you are seated, directed by your crew, and whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. For your comfort, the cabin will be pressurized during this flight. If oxygen is required, masks like these will drop automatically from the unit above your head. Immediately pull the mask firmly down towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and secure with the strap. Continue to breathe normally. Oxygen will flow through the mask even though the bag may not inflate. It is important to fit your own mask first before assisting others. Life jackets are located beside or underneath each seat. If required, you will need to retrieve the life jacket and remove it from its pouch. Slip the life jacket over your head and secure the strap around your waist by clicking the two ends together. To tighten, pull this strap. Once outside the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling on the red toggles. For further inflation, blow into these mouthpieces. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. Infant and spare adult life jackets are also carried on board and will be distributed by crew if required. There are 8 emergency exits on this Boeing 737 aircraft that your crew will now point out. There are 2 doors at the front of the cabin, 4 exits over the wing, and 2 doors at the rear of the aircraft. Look around for your nearest exit, which may be located behind you. Emergency lighting, including escape path lighting, is located throughout the cabin and will help guide you to your nearest exit. Please observe the fastened seatbelt sign. When the seatbelt sign is illuminated, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. This is a non-smoking flight. It is a federal offence to smoke on board this aircraft. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. As an added precaution, smoke detectors and alarms have been fitted in the lavatories. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure all personal electronic devices have been switched to flight mode. Large electronic devices must now be securely stowed. Your seatbelt should be firmly fastened, armrests down, tray table locked in the closed position, and seat back upright. Shortly, the cabin lights will be dimmed for takeoff. There is a reading light located in the unit above your head. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight.
choice for complimentary water, tea or coffee, and a sweet snack will be provided. A cashless bar service is available with alcoholic drinks at $7, light beer at $6 and soft drinks at $4 each. Apple and Google Pay are acceptable. Masks can be removed whilst eating and drinking, however we kindly ask that you replace the mask over your mouth and nose as soon as possible. A friendly reminder that complimentary in-flight entertainment is available on this flight. There are two lavatories located at the rear of the aircraft for your convenience. May I remind you this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not permitted at any time. A friendly reminder that whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated, your seat must be fastened. If you misplace your electronic device in flight, do not move your seat, contact a flight attendant immediately. Whilst on board our aircraft, we suggest you do some gentle exercises. Please refer to the in-flight magazine for more information. If there is anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please don't hesitate to ask. Thank you.
travel at 37,000 feet, smooth flying conditions. Melbourne's lovely weather today. It's currently 8 degrees at the top of 13. The time now is 6 minutes past 7 on our time change. And people are disembarking on time at 7. I trust you've enjoyed this flight with us this morning. And we'll enjoy tonight. have the flight attendants prepared to come and land. Thank you. Thank you.
such as laptops, must now be switched off and securely stowed. You may continue to use mobile phones, smart devices, and small handheld devices, provided they are in flight mode. The cabin lights will be dimmed for landing. There is a reading light in the panel above you for your convenience. Thank you.
returns, be seated for landing. Please use the door at the front of the aircraft. If you require assistance, embarking, please remain seated and one of our flight attendants will be happy to assist you. A reminder that smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not permitted on the tarmac or inside any Australian airport. On behalf of Captain Brett Robbie and your entire crew, we would like to thank you for flying Rex today. It has been our pleasure to have you on board and we look forward to your company when next you choose to fly. Passengers are reminded that it is still a government requirement to wear face masks inside all airport terminals. For those passengers who have a connecting flight on our regional network, please make your way to Gate 30. Once again, thank you again and have a great morning.
Flight attendants, disarm doors and cross check.
You're up.